Hello and welcome. This is your boy Jack here to do another reaction video. This time I'll be reacting to Måneskin, Torna, Casa. This is going to be the fifth, so far, fifth Måneskin track I've actually going to react to. So far, it's been 4 for 4. I love each and every single one I've actually had the pleasure of listening to for the first time. And even begging, which... obviously, if you watched my previous video, I realized later halfway through that, oh wait, I've heard this song before. So it's very interesting. It's a very interesting experience to discover and grow with Måneskin and enjoying the style, the music. It's just brilliant. And right now, I will be reacting to Torna Casa. I will be reacting to the lyric video. I know there's a music video, there's an official music video out there, but I couldn't find one with English translation in it, and I would, after Caroline, I really do think I need to know what's actually being said, because they're very poetic. It's, the lyrics are very deep, very, I guess, beautiful, and again, poetic. It's like poetry. It's really, really well done. It evokes this sort of emotional. I mean, you don't really need to understand what's actually being said in order to enjoy the music, but it gives it this added dimension, which actually stunned me. I really love Caroline. I thought that was actually brilliant. And obviously, there's some things I missed there. You guys let me know. It was like, it even made more of an experience. So, Torna Casa. Curious to see if this will actually be the fifth in a row that of a Måneskin that will wow me, so to speak. All right, so talking too much, so let's just get right down to it. This is Måneskin performing Torna Casa, and this is the English and Italian lyrics. So I guess begin. I love the guitar there. Nice. Solemn.
Cammino per la mia città ed il vento soffia forte. Mi son lasciato tutto indietro, il sole all'orizzonte. Vedo le case da lontano, hanno chiuso le porte. Ma per fortuna la sua mano e le sue guance rosse. E mi ha raccolto da per terra, coperto di spine. Quei morsi di mille serpenti, fermo per le spire. Non ha ascoltato quei bastardi e loro maledire.
Hold up. I'm trying to pay attention to what he's saying and reading the lyrics, and it seems as though he's actually rhyming. It's really interesting. I don't know. I'm gonna have to take it back and re-listen to it again, because I'm curious. Is he actually rhyming? It's very interesting. let's just take it back. This is gonna be a very, very interesting experience here. It's a good thing that I actually have the lyrics on board. Let's just take it back.
Cammino per la mia città ed il vento soffia forte. Mi son lasciato tutto indietro, il sole all'orizzonte. Vedo le case da lontano.
Port. Fort. Okay. Fortuna, la every other line. Guance
rosse. E mi ha raccolto da per terra, coperto di spine. Quei morsi di mille serpenti, fermo per le spire. Non
ascoltato. He is rhyming. Okay. Maledire. Okay. And Partier, oh, there you go. Brilliant.
Cammineremo questa strada e non sarò mai stanco, fino a che il tempo porterà sui tuoi capelli il bianco. Che mi è rimasto un foglio in mano e mezzo sigaretta.
Love that.
Restiamo un po' di tempo
the
ancora,
tanto in his voice.
Non c'è fretta, che c'ho una frase scritta in testa ma non l'ho mai detta, perché la vita senza te non può essere perfetta. Quindi Marlena torna a casa, il freddo qua si fa sentire. Quindi Marlena torna a casa, che non voglio più aspettare.
I love that.
Quindi Marlena torna a casa,
descending bass there.
Quindi Marlena torna a casa, dum, che ho dum, paura dum, di sparire. Dum,
dum. Nice. I'm gonna stop over here right now. So far, I think it's talking about someone named Marlena, who's sort of like the person who pulled him out. I guess sort of like a muse, the reason why he is where he is, why he's actually gotten away from the from the things that he was doing, those things that were actually holding him back. It's very interesting what the lyrics here. And also, I have to admit, I love his voice. I love the music in the back. The music, it's just really brilliant. And you know what I would really love? Well, you know what? That's for later. I'm just gonna talk about that later on. But yeah, so far, very interesting. Really enjoying it. And it feels like spoken poetry as opposed to singing, which is also a very interesting choice, unless of course I'm wrong. I was gonna say it's sort of melodic rap, but not really. I think it's more closer to spoken poetry than anything else. So, and which sort of ties into what I'm thinking. It's like it's rhyming and it's very interesting what's been done here. And it's so beautiful. It's like, I don't know, it's like his making a plea to someone, and you can actually feel it from the way he's delivering, from his cadence, the way he's delivering his words. It's like he's begging this person, and you can actually feel it. And you actually, it sort of puts you, he's sort of the way he phrases it sort of makes you support him, wanna beg for him to, and you know, and have him, his wish come true, that this Marlena should come back and stay with him and keep him going in the right track or something like that. It's really interesting. And again, Marlena to me feels more like, I don't know, it's like a muse than an actual person. I might be wrong, but that's what I'm getting here. Or it could be an amalgamation of people who've actually pulled him out, who've actually directed him or helped him out from where. I don't know. It's really weird. I'll just continue listening to it again, and see if my opinion on that changes. I do apologize for talking so long, but it's a beautiful song. It all disappear. It's poetry.
Cielo piano piano qua diventa trasparente, il sole illumina le debolezze della gente, una lacrima salata bagna la mia guancia mentre lei con la mano mi accarezza in viso dolcemente, col sangue sulle mani scalerò tutte le vette, voglio arrivare dove l'occhio umano si interrompe per imparare a perdonare tutte le mie colpe, perché anche gli angeli a volte hanno paura della morte, che mi è rimasto un foglio in mano e mezza sigaretta.
Okay, yeah, the grits, it's like it's, yeah. Questa terra ferma perché ormai la sento stretta. Ieri ero quiete perché oggi sarò la tempesta. Quindi Marlena torna a casa, che il freddo qua si fa sentire. Quindi Marlena torna a casa, che non voglio più aspettare. Quindi Marlena torna a casa, che il freddo qua si fa sentire. Quindi Marlena torna a casa, che non voglio più. Hold up, before we go to the next, I think that's going to be the bridge, so it should be very interesting. From what I get, it's going to pick up, and it's going to be even much more rock-like than anything else. Anyway, as I said, this part of the second verse and everything, it sounded more, this actually sounded more melodic rap than the first verse. The first verse sounded more like spoken poetry, sort of, yes, it was raw, he was pleading and everything, then it starts to build more, and the cadence actually starts becoming a bit more choppy. And something I actually really enjoyed, or I just noticed, if you saw, I kind of tilted my head, there were strings in the background. I didn't even know there were actually strings in the background. It sort of popped in there, and I was like, oh wow, that is really beautiful. And you know what would be absolutely awesome with that? If this was actually performed with a live orchestration. It's like with the strings, everything in the back, it would make it such an epic song right there with. Okay, I was gonna say Nothing Else Matter, but I know some people really don't like that. I love that Metallica, and I heard them perform that live. It was beautiful. So I think this would actually be even bigger than what it is, even though it's, for me, it's massive, if it was actually performed live with orchestration in the background. It will be absolutely epic. Loving that. And also at the end of the chorus, we're switching over to, I think, the bridge, and you can see it picks up. There's more grit for the brief second that I listened to, and I'm really curious to see where he's going with that, and if it's actually gonna, you know, end up more in the rap section. Love his voice, love his cadence, love his timing. It's like, it's just brilliant. It's like he's somehow saying a lot and still making it melodic, and that's really hard to do, in my opinion. So let's just continue. Look at that. Che ti racconti, avevo una giacca squalcita e portavo tagli sui polsi, oggi mi sento benedetto e non trovo niente da aggiungere, questa città si affaccia quando ci vedrà giungere, ero in bilico tra l'essere vittima e essere il giudice, era un brivido che porta la luce dentro le tenebre e ti libera da queste catene splendenti lucide di il dubbio. Love that when they the strings there, the staccato. Torna a casa. Il freddo qua si fa sentire. Quindi Marlena torna a casa. No, it's back. This feels more a rock vibe now. It's singing at a higher pitch, more of a rasp going on there. I'm loving this. Back down. The guitar solo. It seems so simple, but really well done. I'm really enjoying it. I'm curious as to when this was actually composed, because I know, I'm not quite sure which song they did, like, composed while they were in theirs, I think 17. Was it Caroline? And I thought that was brilliant. And this is also another really well thought that song. I love the lyrics. I love the emotion that it conveys. I love his voice, his delivery. He has an absolutely amazing voice that conveys raw emotions. And then you have the music in the background, you have the strings, you have all that comes together to create this masterpiece, which is absolutely fantastic. And I can't wait to watch the actual official music video. I'm curious because basically, based on what I've seen so far from them, it's like even the video is kind of like poetry in motion. It's actually conveying something. And yes, even though, was it, I forgot the name of this track, where they were just in the bus and singing, and it just sort of works, and I'm actually curious to see how that goes, and so I'm obviously not gonna react to it here, unfortunately, but really, 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 really enjoying them so far. It's like the brilliant 5 for 5, that's all I gotta say. 5 songs in a row, well, sort of. And I've loved each and every single one of them. And it's like it just keeps getting better and better. Every song, it keeps... I'm a fan. That's basically what I'm trying to say over here. And I'll definitely be checking out more Måneskin. Måneskin. I know I'm pronouncing it wrong. Sorry. Songs. And definitely be sharing that experience with you guys. And I guess with that said, this is your boy Jack. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification button, let you know when next I drop a new vid. Don't forget to leave comments down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want me to react to. And if you've got nothing to say, just say, hey, that's absolutely okay. If you disagree with what I've said during this reaction video, or wish to expand on what I've said during this reaction video, please don't hesitate to let me know in the comments down below. All I ask is that you be constructive about it. And with that said, this is your boy Jack. Y'all take care. And I will catch you on the flip side.